again. So this group of individuals behind me, this is your youth choir. I'll say it again for the people in the back. This is your youth choir, okay? A lot of times we like to say that the young people are the church of the future. That's actually a lie. The young people are the church of today, okay? That's one thing. We are recruiting. We need your youth, okay? One key thing, we don't check passports and birth documents. So if you feel led to come and minister with us, feel free to see myself or Pastor Cunningham after the service. We have two songs to render this morning. The first is a song of hope that is a reminder that whatever you're going through, that your life is simply in God's hands. And the second is also a song of hope, and it's a reminder that this earth is not our final home. So whatever you're dealing with, just know that someday you'll be leaving here, you'll put on your long white robe and your crown as soon as you get home. Okay, so if you know the songs, feel free to join in with us and worship with us. And again, those who are interested in joining, please see us after the service. Thank you.